New details in a single vehicle accident that sent one man to the hospital. Authorities tell us the driver of this Ford pickup, 49-year-old Abraham Diaz, veered out of his lane and into a tree on Spring Lake Drive. The jaws of life had to be used to rescue Diaz. He was immediately taken to CHI Creighton to be treated for non-life-threatening injuries. According to police, alcohol is believed to be a factor in this crash.